Here we go. Oh. Oh. Okay.
Get up, you.
Okay. Into the twilight we go. Okay. Palace of Twilight. There's that with him. Zelda's nowhere close to a good egg. He is far from that. Seeing that from this angle, kinda funky. Anyways, wow, this guy is pretty tall. Wow, just sidetracked by the simplest thing. Oh god, unfortunately that's how I am. Oh, sweet Jesus. Oh, sounds like there are enemies in here. Come on. Oh, bullshit. Only so satisfying. What do we get? Alright. There we go. And down we come. Alright, next room. Yo boy. This does not look fun. Okay, that's rare. Alright. go. Oh boy. Hello, hello. This is a rather large room. Of course. Oop. Let's see what we gotta deal with. Buddy. There it is. How effective is that one sounds? And actually sounds like. Not today. There's no way that thing caught up with me that fast. No. I think not. Come on over this way, pal. Come on. Come on. I know you want it. Come on. Come on. How badly you want it, eh? Thank you. Uh-oh. Dog, oh, got that. Nope, not today. Alright, master, master, master. Just breeze right through, breeze right through. Nope. Bullshit, you caught up to me that quick. Alright, move it, Link, move it. Ignore all these guys. Just make your way around them. Come on. Keep going. And we're home free. I really like the way they sound. It's like sounds pretty cool. Ew. That's adorable. I swear these guys are like twice the size they shouldn't be. They're just tiny. They're supposed to be just tiny and adorable. Look at that. Or normal size and adorable. Look at that. And let's get this guy. There we go. Everyone's looking pretty much normal. Oh, that still looks pretty cool, even from this angle. Alright. I think the difficulty is probably going to be kicked up a notch. Yeah. Too steep an angle. Let's try from here. There we go. And there we go. Right to... There we go. Just gotta mine those beans. Oh crap. This guy. Can I link? Let's see.
Yeah.
Hello. Oh crap. Get up, Link. Get up, get up, get up. Peace. Not that we need it right now, but... says on that map. Oh boy. Oh shit. Not good. Question is, how the hell do I get it there? Oh. Let's just head over here real quick. Another one right there. Let's see. Let's have a little nose on this one. So you get the compass before the dungeon map in this one. Weird. Weird design choice. It's not mine. Oh wait, I'm going the wrong way. I'm facing the wrong way. Oh, come on. There it is. There we go. And down here. There we go. Come in. Come in. There we go. Oh boy. Think I know what this means. Oh, here we go again. Close enough, but not quite a right there. Oh boy. Keep going. Almost. Sorry, almost. I'm seeing it. There it is. Push him off. Almost. I got about 4 hits on that time. Oop. Finish him up. Ooh, almost. And there it is. Crap. All the way over here. Grab the second ball of light. Immediately? That wasn't even like 5 seconds. That's kind of ridiculous. Hurry up. Gotcha! Here. Now the second chase begins. Unfortunately. Here we go. Damn it, still not steep. Let's see. Oh wait. Anyway. That guy stuck on that corner there. And two. Let's check out what's in here. Not that I really needed it, but still. Oh, nice to have it. Alright, question is, can I get this thing from here? Okay. Alright. Moving on. Oop. To the final room. Hopefully this last room will be easy as pie as well. And he comes through immediately. What the hell? There's a lot of questions about this game, man. I have a lot of questions about this game, and there's probably more questions that people have than we have answers for. Nintendo probably has a lot more questions than we have answers. Nintendo probably has a lot more questions than we have answers. Alright. Hey. Yeah, let's bring the second song back over to the entrance of the Twilight. Replace it right there. See you then. Alright guys, Leon Anderson signing off.